sounds like searching no forms. The music of the future will not entertain. It's only meant to impress and neutralize your mind. Comes in silver pills. Engineers suit you building cheaper thrills. Music of rebellion makes you want to rage, but it's made by millionaires or millions twice your age.
It's one of the blameless of the world, but no one cares.